The men's horizontal or high bar final is coming up at the Rio Olympic Arena.
In my heart, I would love to see him win a gold here. He's had a bronze and a silver. Be a fitting end to his competitive career to be able to close it out with a gold. He's got the goods. He's got the most difficult routine.
Underway, high bar final, Fabian Hambuchen, Germany.
Beautiful start, floats over the bar in the casino. And that 1-2, great rhythm. Next routine, release rather, three in a row, very nicely done. Stoop, full, that's nice. Vaults beautifully over the bar. Up 1.5 to L, that's always a tricky skill. Stoop half. Wow, this is looking really good.
It's all about the dismount now.
You can stick it. Almost.
Oh, so close to perfect. And if that is the farewell performance from Fabian Hambuchen, he hasn't disappointed.
Looked like he had that dismount in under control, and then just at the last minute, probably a tenth in there, nothing more. But I think this is the best high bar routine I've ever seen him do. His releases were perfect, catching the bar at the right distance, everything taken to the maximum. There's that 1.5 to L grip. Good stretch, great body form throughout, and really the only discernible deduction in this routine is a little bit on the dismount, but it's not too bad.
Looked like he was there. Almost stood up too quickly and enthusiastically perhaps to acclaim the performance, but Vinayev comes over to congratulate him.
Right.
The benchmark's been set.
He's going to need a 15-5 or 15-6.
And he's got 15-7-6-6. That's better than his qualifying score.
As I said, I just thought he was so masterful throughout that routine.
Niall Wilson with an opportunity to add to Great Britain's significant tally already.
Well, Wilson would need a massive routine in terms of near perfect execution to come anywhere near Hambuchen. Winding up for his casino. Coleman, second release. Both of them smooth. Takamoto full. And there's the half. Layout Kachev. This time straddle. Performing very nicely.
And gets the dismount, Niall Wilson.
Firepower to come up ahead of Hambuchen. Performs all his elements well. He's a clean worker. I also feel Hambuchen had a little bit more amplitude on all of his release moves. Nothing that would cause Wilson a deduction, but the general impression of the routine from Hambuchen was that of better amplitude. Mind you, this stuck dismount could make a difference.
Wilson, and you've picked it nicely there, Liz, with the 15-4-6-6, just 0.3 behind Hambuchen. Sam Mikulic up next for the United States. He's been in the top five at World Championships.
Beautifully done, Cassina. We're expecting to see that at this level now. The Coleman, which is the same skill in tuck position. He's quite tall. He looks good when he swings. And straddle Kachev with half. Looking confident.
Well, this is his opportunity to medal, Mikulac. Danil Leyva has already picked up a medal today. Ambushin, is he under threat from that?
No, I don't think so. I think the difficulty was lower. I think Hambushin's looking in a very good position. His main rival will be Danil Leyva. Let's have a look at this from Mikulac. And then double back over the bar with a full twist. And there's that. Takamoto full. And the little Yamawaki over the bar, quite often that combination used. And here we half turn late. They catch in a mixed grip so they can hang on properly.
And there's the dismount. Double twisting, double land.
And of course we can't forget Verniaev, who once again, this difficulty looks like it'll be a little bit too low. Now he's got a respectable difficulty, 6.8 possible. Elegant swing. Attack half right to handstand, straight into stretched Kachev. And a straddle half, good combination. And there's the tack full to the Yamawaki. Been a gymnastics powerhouse before, but they've certainly put on performances not just on one apparatus but on many. He's tall, he's elegant when he swings. I don't think this is going to be enough to challenge Hambushin, but it might be enough to challenge Wilson.
Just looking back through the historical results, Liz, I don't see that Brazil has ever won a medal on high bar.
No, they haven't. Relatively easier dismount is the full twist.
One to come. Danil Leyva. United States won high bar with Trent Dimas. Danil Leyva, he's a serious contender.
He is. He's a highest score here. He's done three routines, or two routines, one at a 15-3-3-3, one at a 14-3-8-3. So it's suggesting even with a good routine, Hambushin might be safe. But he has got big difficulty. Tack full, flares the Yamawaki over the bar. Big release here, looks nice. Another big one coming up. Flares that out too. Oh, a little bit stuck on top of the bar, but it's okay. Not quite as tidy as Hambution's.
That's an aggressive physical routine. He's attacking his work.
He's a good competitor. Can he hit this dismount? No.
Daniel Leva has done a great routine. Maybe he can get into the medals, but Hambution has got to be feeling reasonably confident that he will have the full set of high bar medals.
Well, it was a big routine, big releases, very dynamic, but I have to say, I think Hambution's going to get it. Love the way he flares over the bar, showing style.
Well, our German broadcasting colleague behind us has been most loud, one for Hambution and two for Leva. And I think we know why. He's most worried about this one and most optimistic about Hambution.
Well, the dismount there, not too dissimilar to Hambution's deduction for his dismount. We know that the difficulty is much the same, but these two men got to stand together and see who's going to get the nod. Of course, not guaranteed of necessarily getting ahead of Wilson. But,
Hambution, bronze in Beijing, silver in London.
Would be a fantastic finish to his career. Four Olympic Games. He's in the best shape he's been in a long time on this apparatus.
And Leva, the score is in, and it's a 15-5 into silver medal position. Wilson will get the bronze, but it is gold for Hambution. Well, that's a great story. Longevity. He's such a good competitor over such a long time.
Well, what a would have been the most nervous half an hour of his whole life.
Daniel Leva put up a worthy final routine to force his way into the medals, and Niall Wilson adding to this wonderful British effort in the artistic gymnastics. But Hambution is going to get to go out on his terms. Germany take the high bar for the third time in Olympic history. 1896, Hermann Weingartner. 1996, Andreas Wecker. 2016, Fabian Hambution.
Very popular winner.
His persistent, high-quality performances finally resulting in a gold medal around the neck for Fabian Hambution. Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne de l'Allemagne.